My name is Patrick Klein. I'm the founder and director of Vision Beyond Borders. Our major priority in Vision Beyond Borders is getting God's word into closed countries such as communist and Muslim countries around the world and to unreached people groups, people that have never heard the gospel. Over the years, we've been able to deliver over 800,000 Bibles. These Bibles are actually in the language of the people, in their own dialects. We work to provide the scriptures so the people can understand them in their own languages and that they can grow in their relationship with Jesus Christ. But also over the years, we felt it's not enough just to meet spiritual needs, but we need to help meet physical needs as well. As a result, we've been able to distribute over 40 million packs of vegetable seeds around the world to feed people. Over 1 million pounds of clothes have been shipped around the world and hand-delivered to help meet the needs of the people. We brought medical teams in to do free medical clinics and deliver medicine and supplies. And just, we want to serve God's people around the world and reach out to those who do not know the truth of Jesus Christ yet.
Lord, we cry. Meet us here. Change our hearts.
One pastor we work with in Vietnam, we've been carrying tribal Bibles to him for many years. This pastor has spent 7 years and 3 months in prison for his faith. He now oversees 300 churches. He had told us when we arrived in the country, we walked through customs. He said that 2 days before he had been in the northern part of his country. He met with the pastors there. They said, "Pastor, we need more Bibles. Can you get us more Bibles?" We arrived at 9 o'clock the next night, and he said, "You had over 1,000 Bibles." He said, "God heard our prayers. God heard our prayers."
Oh, it's wonderful. Because now we have many, many, many Bibles.
He said, "Can you get us 10,000 more Bibles?" And so we just can't keep up. There is such a great need, a hunger for God's Word around the world. And I believe that those of us who love the Word of God need to do all we can to get the Word of God to everybody who wants it around the world. But we also need people to come alongside of us to help us come into the refugee camps, to deliver supplies, to be Jesus' hands and His feet to these orphans and the widows, and to go to places that people don't want to go. They may not be the safest places, but knowing that God is leading us and directing us into these places because we have the truth of Jesus Christ. I believe in these last days, God is raising up a church that is single-focused, that really is consumed with getting the gospel out and reaching people for Jesus Christ and seeing the church arise and strengthen all over the world and God glorified.
He sees each tear that falls.